Now let's look at another great feature available in Mync, the storyboard function. To show this function, I'll start by creating a new storyboard by clicking here in the library. I'll create a new one and call it My Movie. And as the name implies, using this allows you to create simple films within Mync. To start with, I need to select a certain number of clips that I'll use in my storyboard. I'll choose to only display still images, and then I'll choose these two images and drag and drop them onto my storyboard. Then I'll limit my view to video clips, and I'll select all three clips and drop them onto my storyboard. If we now look in the storyboard itself, we will see the clips displayed as a form of film roll. I can also activate a preview here on the right. Which will display for each selected element the thumbnail view. I'll mute the audio for the minute so that it doesn't disturb us. At this point, I'll show the difference between how video and still images are displayed in the storyboard. The last three clips we added were video clips, which I can confirm by selecting them and clicking play. The still images are displayed somewhat differently. And by clicking and dragging this control bar on the right, I can adjust how long the image will be displayed for. On video clips, I have a control bar at either end, and I can adjust the start and end point to adjust the clip's length. We also have the possibility to adjust the order of the clips. If, for example, I want the clip to appear first, then I choose a start point. For example, here. And then the length, which we can see here, which I'll set to 3 seconds. And then I can simply drag and drop the clip up here, to the top, and so it will play first. Then I'd like this still image to appear next. I'd also like it to be 3 seconds long. Once again, we can see the length here on the right. Then the other still image should also appear for 3 seconds. And finally, the two remaining clips, which I'll also adjust to my desired lengths. I'll scroll through the final clip to choose a nice section. For example, this section, where the kayaks can be seen when the plane lands. And so, we now have our film sections, which I can of course play within Mync, with the option of viewing it in full screen mode on my specified monitor or TV screen. So, by clicking play, the entire storyboard is played. We can now look at a function that is only available in the standard version of Mync. This is the possibility to export a storyboard as a film. If we go here to the Properties section relating to our storyboard, we can choose to export our film. If the Register to Library box is ticked, then the exported film will be registered in the library. I'll deselect it in my case. Then I'll click Export. And I'll save the file to my desktop. The storyboard name is automatically used as your file name. Once the film has been exported, you can of course share it or play it in a compatible player. One final point here is that quite often, especially if filmed on a mobile device, films can appear rotated. In Mync, you can adjust this via right-click and rotation. Now, the clip will appear correctly in your storyboard and will also be exported correctly.